guys, welcome back to my channel. Before we get started, click that subscribe notification and give me a huge thumbs up. Today we're going to be doing contortion and tumbling. So first we're going to be doing our contortion, but first we need to stretch to a sing to one. Okay, so go on one knee and lift like this. And then put your arms out in the T and lift up one foot and try and hold it. Come down and then go like this. Straighten your leg like that. And then go into splits if you're not flat. That's fine. I'm gonna turn this way. And then come out and do the other leg. Arms up, lift up your leg. Whoa. Come down. Just push forwards in your hip flexor, like that. Go like this. And then do your split. Okay, now we're gonna do our middles. If you're not flat, just go like this and trying to push yourself down if you're not flat, okay? And bring your hips over like this. See? Like that. And then come out. Now we're gonna do a frog. This is a frog, where my legs are bent like that. Okay? You can do it. Ooh, if you're not flat, that's fine. Just hold up like that if you're not flat. If you're flat, just go into the ground and do it regular. Okay, now we're gonna do back. Move your butt back. Sorry, the camera fell. Move your butt forwards. I'm gonna go sideways so you can see. Back, forwards, and push down. Okay, now go straighten one leg bent, and then straighten the other leg. I can't. Like that, and come out. Now do your wrist. So we're gonna go back. Hold on. So go back like that. Back. Can you go into a frog and do it, please? And then go out of the frog and go sideways. Okay, now. We're going to take a light band, whatever band you have, this band, and then put it on one foot and pull back. And then use your toe to go each side, like you're prancing. Like how my toes are like that. And then now take a jump rope and put it on the back. And I jumped into it. And if it has this is my legend rope. Stand apart. Lift 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, now your arm should be burning. Okay, now. Take one of these things if you have one. I need you to step inside and make sure if you fall, then you didn't make it. So you have to hold your arms in the tee and then lift it up to extend to a leg hold. And come down, point to the front, kick, and then point to the back. And then do it on the other leg. I'm not so good on this leg. Okay, here, up, down, kick, back, step out. Now you're gonna reach down, and you're going to pedal like this, and we're gonna do it a couple times just with your feet. Okay. Now you're gonna do a butterfly. Comment down below what color you wanna be. And then we need to go into a warm up elbow stand. If you don't know how to do an elbow stand, put your one arm down and the other arm out down and like this. And then bend your back foot. Watch. Bend your back foot like this. One, and then kick up like that. Okay, try. Watch. Try with me. You see, you gotta watch my feet. And my elbows are on the ground. Yeah, so watch. My feet are back. And I kick up. Whoops. I kicked that. Okay, so you're gonna do your first position of it. You're gonna pull up to the. Hold on. Your shadow and then shake out your elbows, go back. If you're hyperextended, then just go, just don't hold it, okay? Yeah, never mind, it's cool, cold. I thought it came out. Okay, if you have a pom pom, it's perfect. I just found it in the bin. I wasn't planning on doing this one. But I need to point the camera down at my feet. There we go. Now I put my arms again because I'm still to prance, forwards, like this. You're going to move the pom-pom forward. Touch, forward. And we're going to do these snaps. Okay, now you're only gonna do 10. Now we've been 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
3. Contortion.
So go, can you go onto your stomach, put your arms out and put your chin on the ground, and you're gonna push up on your chin. Watch. It's called a chest bounce. Because you're on your chest. Okay. We're done. Warm up. Okay. Now, you're going to go up. Can you go up like this into this position? And then reach one foot up. This is called a needle or a ponche. And then bend. Now you can see my foot. I just put you up. Now bend it. Try and keep your hips straight, but if you don't, just hold them out to the side. Now you're going to take out your ponche and try and push off like that. Whoa. So go into your ponche and turn. Go into your tippy toe and push up. It's like a cartwheel into a handstand. Try it again. Whoa. That one was a good one. Wasn't a good one. Okay, this side. Needle. Side. Hold on. Push up, come down. Okay. Now, we're going to do back and down. If you don't know how to do them, go on your knees and back and down on your knees like that. If you don't know how to do a back bend. Or use a wall. Or use a wall and then shuffle your hands down the wall if you can't do it, okay? So I'm going to go back bend down. Forwards on your toes, back on your fingers, toes, fingers, toes, fingers, and kick up, kick over. If you don't kick over, because then you have to do the other leg, just pull up. Okay, now we're going to do back walk first. If you can't do a back walk over, just do a back bend down and up on the wall if you can't do a back bend down and up. Got it? Okay, so you can do a back walk. That's a back walk over. Now the other leg. I'm not so good at the other leg. Drop down below if you like your left or your right. So, now we're going to, I've got a special surprise. It's, if you don't have some, just if you don't have rods, then just go on the ground if I'm good. Here they are. I'm gonna have to stop. And in the air on the rods. Those are the rods. Okay, so now we're gonna do it down. I'm gonna do down. I'm on my shoulders. If you can't do this, just do a headstand. A headstand. Put your heads on the ground and use both hands to kick up like that. Okay. I'm gonna do that. Comment down below if you've seen Sing 2. Sorry if I'm playing songs and spoil the preview for you. Come down. Now, come over here. Put your hands on. Jump up like that. Just don't do anything. Jump up like that. Like, and then, if you, I'm gonna try and let you, if you have rods, to a handstand. Lift up and come down. Okay. Now, I'm going to do a needle, okay? Let's put your both hands on one here. The one leg here. We did this in the warm-up. You put your leg up. Here, I'll put your top. Tippy toe, come down, jump up to the side, sit down on there, then put both legs up, reach forward, just a little leg in there. Now put right on your stomach, if I don't teach you to push the head. One leg up. Come down. And now we're gonna do we're going to do and show you my favorite trick that I do. Ta-da! Okay, now sit down if your wrist are sore. Do a roller coaster and fireworks. Okay, there we go. Now grab your pom pom if your wrist are sore and squeeze, release. It helps. Squeeze, release. Okay, now put your pom pom down. We're going to get our tumbling stretch ready. No, a little bit more of contortion. No, no more contortion. Okay, now we're going to do tumbling, but first we need to warm up for tumbling. So, reach over here. For tumbling and light, I don't know. Okay. And up and over. The other one. Now do a push up. A plank. Push up. If you need to put your knees down like this, you can.
This way.
Okay, now stretch your fingers. Like this. So go like this. Put them on top of each other. Then this one back like that. Near them. It's a good stretcher. I made it. Okay. Okay, now go into
we need to do one.
I think I'm gonna grab. Okay. So we're gonna do. We need to do. We're gonna do a back walk. Okay, now we're gonna do a clump buckle. Can't do front buckle, front numbers. Today, so this is just, I'm sorry, a contortion, but I think I'll be posting a lot of videos this week, so we've got a couple, we're doing a couple more things, and then it's time. So a cartwheel, just do your cartwheels, both legs. Yeah, one hand. If you can do one, if you can't, then take a last break. There's a fire place right there, so I'm scared I'm gonna hit it. Yeah. So now we're gonna just do our cool down stretch. Okay? So up like this, down like that. Happy cat, mad cat, happy cat. And then you're gonna go into your this head. Whoops, the camera. It's an accident. It just flipped. It was so funny. So I'm in my frog again. And then straighten one leg. The other leg. And then pigeon. Up. Down. Up. Down. And guys, it is time to go, so bye and subscribe. Make sure you follow. Bye, guys. See you later.